misery. It's all I see. Pain in my eyes, tears flowing, can't you see? Lost faith in my ambition, don't know what's my religion. Everything is a competition, pride won't let them listen. Pride won't let me lift them, taking advantage of my faults. Got nowhere to run, suicide is just a thought. But things just never really seem to be focused on reality, lost in my mentality. Waiting on a big catastrophe, the symbol of God. Why things seem so hard, to gain fortune you need scars. We all locked behind these bars, it's the system that got us down. We need to move without a sound, gain power from working underground. See, it's all to the contributions, we need teachers, not substitutions. To sacrifice and make conclusions, evaporate all the illusions. Let's make conclusions, spread love, let the world shine. Spread love, let the world shine. Lose faith and watch the world die. Meditation is my drive for motivation. The less they give, the more they take it.
The less they give, the more they take it.
The less they give, the more they take it. I pray to God I'm not forsaken.
So then let's consider first of all, what is a mind in the grip of vicious circles? Well, one of the most obvious instances that we all know is the phenomenon of worry. The doctor tells you that you have to have an operation. And that has been set up so that automatically everybody worries about it. But since worrying takes away your appetite and your sleep, it's not good for you. But you can't stop worrying, and therefore you get additionally worried that you are worrying. And then, furthermore, because that is quite absurd and you are mad at yourself because you do it, you are worried because you worry because you worry. That is a vicious circle.
Jahi! Yo, Jahi! What's up, man? Here we go again. And your feelings again. Damn! Toughen the fuck up, man! But I told you about that shit, man. Don't bring that crazy shit around here. Nah, I'm just fucking with you, nigga. I'm just fucking with you, dog. Come on in, man. Play that shit. Let me hear that shit.